New on PBS Kids.
Ow! Why did this raven drop a piece of wood on my head?
She's reminding us there's new adventures of Wildcraft. Streaming now, free on PBS Kids.
What do you want to do?
What do you want to do?
PBS Kids knows just what to do all summer long.
Let's go!
Swimming, swinging, marching, singing, jumping, or just laying. Plus, lots of water playing.
I'm sorry!
Outdoor sleeping.
Sounds good to me.
Hide and seeking.
Gotcha!
Make some memories this summer worth keeping. Now streaming free on PBS Kids.
Peg plus Cat is made possible in part by
Whee!
The National Science Foundation, where discoveries begin. And by the Heising Simons Foundation, the Arthur Vining Davis Foundations, and the Grable Foundation. And by a cooperative agreement with the U.S. Department of Education, the Corporation for Public Broadcasting's Ready to Learn grant, and by viewers like you.
I love making cars. Engineering is about trying to find new ways of doing things, better ways of doing things. Taking a simple idea, using math and science to build something that you've never seen before. As an automobile engineer, I work on a car's lights so you can see where you're going and other people can see you. One of the exciting things is working on a project to be the team that brings it alive for the first time. About the time I was in fourth grade, I started to think about things differently. I would look to the sky and say, how does that airplane fly? To become an engineer, I decided I was going to learn as much math and as much science as possible.
I'm on it.
You can do whatever you want to do if you're willing to work hard. Learn as much as you can. Be the best that you can be. That will get you where you want to go. I'm an engineer. What do you want to be?
PBS Kids asks, what do you like to do?
Hi, I'm Anu, and I like to do paper origami.
What do you like to do?
Pinkalicious and Peterific is made possible in part by
Keep Curiosity Running. Kitty Academy Educational Child Care.
As a parent, you childproof everything. Well, almost everything. You may not have thought about one thing, and that's securing your dressers and chest to the wall. It helps avoid dangerous tip-over accidents.
And by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you!